what does the author want us to know about the story, family ties with Barack Obama?
I think he wants us to know that at age 17, Barack Obama was celebrated because he graduated high school. That happened in June 1979.
I think it's because they want us to know why he started thinking about race, since his grandmother was a black man. So that's got him thinking about, well, I'm black, she's not scared of me. Why is he scared of this man the same color as me?
Anybody else?
Maybe he wants us to know that he was the first one to go to the university in Hawaii.
I think that the author wants us to know that he lived in a racist world, and if you turn to page 15 and 16 in your family ties book, it says, "Tell me why before you came in, she told me the fellow was black." So that's basically why she's scared, and basically what Duncan said.
Racism.
Yeah, racism. That's why they live in a racist world. So what connections did anybody make?
Connections. Oh. Just like Obama, my best friend is mixed too.
What connections is?
Just like his grandma, everybody here in Florida is racist too.
No, that's not true.
Not everybody, but some people.
Some people. Yeah. Not even half of them. So.
We got a dude in my store, at the front store that we have on my block where I live at, where I used to live at, and he never wants to see my dad. And it's like this white dude that always says, "Oh, you got to have horns, dude, because he's black." I was like, he's light-skinned. He's not even black. He's not even dark. He's like Jada right there. I didn't know you were not black.
This isn't really on topic. I mean, it kind of is. Let's talk about more about the book. Connections. What connections can I make? Because I don't really have a father either. Well, I have a father figure, aka my stepdad. But, like Obama, his father left him. And now he lives with his grandparents.
What about heart? Oh, I thought we were gonna do heart. My bad.
How angry should Obama be that his grandma was she was scared of a black person even though he is black?
Well, I wouldn't.
I think he should be very angry because she's being racist.
Well, I wouldn't be that angry because if she lives in Hawaii, you know, there's not a lot of dark people in Hawaii. So she wouldn't normally see a lot of dark people in Hawaii. So when some random man just comes up being like, "Man, can I get a dollar?" and just blocked her away, that would kind of frighten her. Anyone would be frightened, even if it was a man, a black man, or a white man, something that you didn't know just came up right off you and blocked you from going where you wanted to go.
Yeah, I know what you're saying, but
so she was being kind of racist.
Yeah. She was being racist. It doesn't matter about color. Color doesn't really matter.
But to her perspective, she is not used to seeing black people. So
yes,
I wouldn't have been so mad because she's not used to seeing this black person just run up on her. Not a lot of black people were there. So I wouldn't have been that mad.
But there are black people in the world and she should be ready to face anything, even if she's in Hawaii.
Yeah, she shouldn't be racist like that.
Obama shouldn't be mad, but he shouldn't feel like it's okay for her to be scared about some person not even scared.
That's what I was trying to say. I just didn't express it like that.
Jaden, you want to say anything?
What about heart? We do heart?
I mean, we could do heart.
Well, one thing I did is go to